We are going to lay out a simple circuit in VCAD. Here is the schematic. A 3-volt battery powers the integrated circuit. When the water level rises, it provides a circuit path and turns on a slow oscillator, which gates on and off an audio frequency oscillator, which has its pitch tuned to the resonant frequency of a piezo speaker. The 4 Schmidt trigger NAND gates are contained within a single 14-pin DIP package. We import the netlist into VCAD. We place the IC because other parts will be grouped around it. We remove the shorts between the IC pins. We link pins that are connected. We put the trim pot first because it's a major part. Let's place the connectors. We can move them as the layout progresses. To connect pins on opposite sides, we allocate an intermediate strip. Capacitors and initial placement. The resistors. Compress the layout sideways. turn on show free strips and find a surplus break. You can try your hand at this layout found in your VCAD install, typically at Program Files x86, VCAD, Tutorials, Water Alarm.